One touch button exits to the back row, turning every ride into a feeling experience. Now, just hit the button.
As a brand. And that inspiration is what gives birth to everything we do. We strongly believe that both brand and design need to work together in symmetry to rise towards a future that will allow us to live in love. Opposites United is the definition of that.
Yeah, that's right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome down to the B Auto Showcase. And since we've got all three brands right here, we've got three EVs on display as well. Check it out, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Kia. Kia's very first electric vehicle, the Kia EV6. The EV6 you guys see right here on display is the GT line all-wheel drive variant. Fully imported from South Korea, and it comes with a 77.4 kilowatt-hour water-cooled lithium-ion battery. The battery supports up to 350 kilowatt of DC fast charging, whereby you guys can charge your EV6 from 10 to 80% battery power in just 18 minutes. The EV6 utilizes a powerful two-motor configuration that pumps out 321 horsepower, 605 newton meters of torque. 0 to 100 is clocked at 5.2 seconds, and it has a top speed of approximately 180 kilometers per hour. Yep, ladies and gentlemen, come on down and check out the all-new Kia EV6. In the meantime, from Mazda, we've got the all-new all-electric crossover, the Mazda MX-30. That's right, the MX-30 uses a 35.5 kilowatt-hour lithium-ion battery that supports up to 40 kilowatt DC fast charging, whereby you guys can charge your MX-30 from 0 to 80% in just 36 minutes. The MX-30 comes with a eSkyActiv engine that pumps out 143 horsepower, 271 newton meters of torque. 0 to 100 in 9.7 seconds.
V2008 supports DC fast charging of up to 100 kW, and it has been charged at V2008 from 0 to 80% in just 30 minutes. That's why, ladies and gentlemen, for more information on anything regarding Kia, Mazda, and Peugeot, go down and join us at the Berg Geek Auto Showcase. Once again, we will be here all the way until the 5th of June at the Old Concourse, 1 Utah.